Good morning, everyone, and welcome to day 26 of our 30-day daily tarot card drawing challenge. Okay, getting better at it. I swear, I am going to come up with a new name if we do this again. I'm hoping you guys are enjoying this as much as I am. So we're going to pull a card today and see what comes up. This is the card, and it's Eight of Wands. Okay, Eight of Wands. Love this card. And I love this card because it's unexpected. Unexpected something is going to happen in your life today. It's all about the unexpected. Something's just going to surprise you today. And it's going to be a pleasant surprise. I always look at it as like, wow, I had no idea. I had no idea. So be ready for that. And enjoy it when it comes, because sometimes when you're not prepared for something, it could come as a shock and you want to resist it right away because it's something that you didn't expect. And sometimes that is unjarring in a way, because something news comes in that's just, you know, you just don't know. This is your chance to just go with it and be surprised, but also know that whether it's something you want to happen or don't want to happen, it's part of life, and just roll with it. All right, so I hope you have a great day, and I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.